Did you do any research into the comics?
Oh yeah, when you know, once I got the callback, that's when I was able to like really, you know. But when I first, when I auditioned for that, that first time you meet me, I had no idea. I had never read the comic book, so, and I didn't know that it was that character either. So right. I was just like, this is how I would do it, and you know, and I did it, and I didn't. You know, I later on I found out more about the character, but I didn't really know. I just thought I was auditioning for like a new role that did not exist, you know?
Yeah.
So I was like, well, let me make it my own because it's new. So, but then when I found out about her later on, I was like, oh shit. But you know, it is like, you know, that gritty world and everything, but there's various characters that are like that, you know. Ezekiel, you know, is like kind of like that, right. With that is like kind of like out of this world, and you're like, what the fuck? Negan is also kind of like that.
Oh yeah.
Do you know? You know,
really
like
rich
those
characters.
And Alpha, even Alpha is kind of like out of this world, and it's cool to see how they meld into the show. Like I'll never forget the moment Carol meets Ezekiel, King Ezekiel, like
right.
I'll never, and when they meet him, like I'll never forget that, because you at that point you've seen both worlds, and you've seen him with Shiva and everything, and you've seen who Rick Grimes is and who Carol is, and you're like, oh shit, I can't wait for these two worlds to meet.
Yeah,
you know, I'll never forget that. It's so exciting.
And Carol's like, I don't know what the hell's going on. She's like, yo, I'm done. All right. This is a guy with a tiger and he's talking with a theatrical accent. I'm getting the fuck out of here. What the hell is going on?
It's so good.
Are you kidding me?
It's so good, man. It's so good.